the Eternal Emperor.
Before the Dragon of Zakul.
No, that only works against Phaelin.
You've spent 100 lifetimes putting people in cages. Here's yours.
Impossible!
Kneel, Father! Kneel before the Dragon of Zakul!
There is no escape. Senya.
You've turned your back on this family for the last time.
I am the Immortal Emperor. You cannot defeat me.
Sooner or later, death was always going to catch up with you.
Husband.
Father.
Monster!
Say goodbye to your family.
A god has no family. Before I graced you with my presence, you were nothing but motes of filth, drowning in the chaos of the void. And you, a lone Sith, bloated with power. I forged you into a being worthy of the Eternal Throne. Without me, you are nothing.
Thus ends the reign of the Immortal Emperor.
You did it.
You defeated Valkorion, once and for all.
No more nightmares. No more interruptions from a crusty ghost. I can get used to this.
You deserve a little peace and quiet.
But first, speeches.
I've opened a system-wide holochannel. The galaxy's ready to meet the new Emperor.
They will bow to me before the day's over. People of the galaxy, the Eternal Empire has been crushed. Its fleet now answers to me.
From this day forward, Zakul will surrender to Alliance control, and no one will speak the name Valkorion ever again.
You suffered the Eternal Fleet's rage, watched cities fall, friends die. In time, these wounds will heal. But the fleet is now mine. You must never forget its strength and the fate that awaits anyone who challenges me. I am your Emperor, conqueror of Zakul and destroyer of the Eternal Empire. Under my rule, we begin a new era in galactic history. The Age of the Eternal Alliance.
Missing the party.
Funny, I thought you passed out on the dance floor.
I got a second wind. Let me guess. You saw the intelligence reports.
The Republic's preparing for war.
And the Sith Empire's not far behind.
The Eternal Alliance is only hours old, but already I sense dark forces massing against us. Uprisings sparking across the galaxy.
We will defeat them.
Tomorrow. Tonight, we celebrate.